We put fish attractors in Lake Shelbyville today that provide not only some habitat value for the fish, but also attract fish and concentrate them for the anglers. In managing the fisheries on Lake Shelbyville, there's a cooperative agreement between the Department of Natural Resources and the Corps of Engineers. We work together not only to place the habitat, but the Corps of Engineers actually organize and provides a lot of the habitat.
Today we had our annual Fish Habitat Day. We have fishermen from all over the state. Kids as young as 4 here helping their dads. We placed trees, some new test plumbing structures, porcupine structures. The modified cube, we're calling the Shelbyville Cube, was spearheaded by Chips Marine. He gathered all the material and had a habitat build, and we put in approximately 50 of those structures today.
We modified the Georgia Cube to raise it up off the bottom some to make it more attractive to largemouth bass and walleye and possibly even catfish. We put in about 500 individual structures and we clumped them up in about 13 different locations. We picked the sites through talking with fishermen and guides who know where the best fishing places are. And we put the fish attractors at a variety of depths. We also avoid the intermediate depths in particular because of the potential for anglers or swimmers. If they jumped off their boat, we don't want them diving onto a fish attractor. We had 180 volunteers today, and without all that help, we'd been out here 2, 3, maybe 5 days working on this project. Instead, we got it done in about 3 hours.